Oh my God. Oh my head.
Answer me that. Just answer me that! Your own family. Your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind?
No, no.
What the fuck is happening
this,
to you?
This kept happening.
You've ruined your family. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do now?
I have to find the handle. Dad, please. Please talk to me. I don't understand what's going on. Dad, stop. You're not making any sense.
My son! You are not my son. The priest was right. What an idiot I was.
Come on. Maybe I can get out through Grandpa's house. I gotta get out of here. I won't be able to go back. Need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here. Wasn't there a door here? My birthday present? How did it get here? Should find a nail or something to hang it with.
Thank you.
What the hell has Dad been doing here? Priest Thomas? Dad said he was repairing Grandpa's house, but instead he's been investigating this woman? What is going on?